Hey, what is up, guys? It's Kevin Neuberger, and today I want to talk about what the new Call of Duty that Infinity Ward is making in 2016. I want to talk about what that might be. There's been a lot of talk of space and stuff like that, and I haven't really gotten around to thinking about it or making a video about it, so I wanted to do that for you guys this week. So, there's been a lot of negative attitude towards the new Call of Duty and Infinity Ward recently, because there's been a huge rumor going around that it's going to be in space. And T. Martin made a video about why space may not be that bad, and it got so much hate, because people do not want a futuristic Destiny or Halo or even Titanfall like Call of Duty. They want boots on the ground, going back to the past, or staying in the modern times, doing something else besides going to the future and space. Now, there's two takes they can do on space. One is what T. Martin thinks they might do, and another is what everybody perceives of space. So, what everybody perceives of space is floating around, no gravity, flying around everywhere, shooting with futuristic zappy laser guns, and nothing like Call of Duty or the military or anything like you'd expect from a game like Call of Duty or even like Battlefield that's similar to Call of Duty. That's what everyone thinks of when they think of space. However, T. Martin looked at it like it could be space themed. So even though they're on other planets, it could be a Star Wars thing, like where they're still on the ground, still shooting normally, still the regular Call of Duty style of game, but I still don't think that's a good idea. Why? Because it'd be really cool and all, but it'd be like copying either Star Wars or Destiny or something like that, or going to the extreme exosuits or jetpacks that people don't really like. And Infinity Ward, if they like screw this up again, it could completely destroy the Call of Duty like community and rep. It could completely end, like, basically destroy the game. Not destroy, but you know what I'm saying. It could really hurt the Call of Duty game and developers and Activision. And Activision is the one that needs to watch its back, because with the supply drops, They need something to bring back people to Call of Duty, and space is not the way to go. If I were to suggest a new Call of Duty, I would suggest maybe staying in modern times, going back to old times like World War II or something way back then, and it'd be better if they did that. However, they have this new movement system with the wall running and the jetpack / exosuits, and I think they want to keep that in the game. But Infinity Ward, you probably won't see this video, but if you do, listen. It's going to hurt the Call of Duty community if you go freaking out into space. People aren't going to like it, even by the looks of it. Before they even play it, they're not going to get a chance to know that if it's boots on the ground or not. They're not going to like Call of Duty space. I ran a poll on Twitter, and I get barely anything on my Twitter. I got 6 votes, and 4 of them were heck no, and one of them was no. So I hope they take this into consideration and don't go with what the community is hating on. I know at this point in the development they might not be able to change it if they already have it in space, but I just really hope this doesn't destroy Call of Duty. So guys, you let me know in the comments down below what you think of the next Call of Duty, and should it be in space, or what do you think they should do. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe for more videos. It's been Kaffneberger, and I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you for watching.